A new study suggests plastic tea bags are shedding billions of shards of microplastics into your brew. Researchers at McGill University in Canada analyzed the effects of placing 4 commercial tea bags into boiling water. They found a single tea bag releases around 11.6 billion microplastic particles into the cup. The health effects, however, of drinking these particles are not known at this time. Now researchers are calling for further study into the area. Katie Johnston, CBS Local News.